أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
والنجم إذا هوى.
By the star when it descends.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والنجم إذا هوى. By the star when it goes down.
ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى.
Your companion Muhammad has not strayed, nor has he erred.
مَا صَاحِبُكُمْ وَمَا غَوَى. Your companion, that is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, has not gone astray, nor has he erred. Don't think he's committing some mistake when he says, I saw the angel. Don't think he has been possessed by some evil spirit. No, no.
وَمَا يَنطِقُ عَنِ الْهَوَى.
Nor does he speak from his own inclination.
وَمَا يَنطِقُ عَنِ الْهَوَى. And he does not speak out of his own desire.
إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا وَحْيٌ يُوحَى.
It is not but a revelation revealed.
إِلَّا وَحْيٌ يُوحَى. Surely this Quran is nothing but a revelation revealed to him.
عَلَّمَهُ شَدِيدُ الْقُوَى.
Taught to him by one intense in strength.
عَلَّمَهُ شَدِيدُ الْقُوَى. And he was taught by one who has very mighty power. And this is denoting Hazrat Jibreel alayhi salatu wasalam. شَدِيدُ الْقُوَى.
ذُو مِرَّةٍ فَاسْتَوَى.
One of soundness. And he rose to his true form.
ذُو مِرَّةٍ. He is strong and perfect. فَاسْتَوَى. So he stood straight.
وَهُوَ بِالْأُفُقِ الْأَعْلَى.
While he was in the higher part of the horizon.
وَبِالْأُفُقِ الْأَعْلَى. And he was on the uppermost horizon.
ثُمَّ دَنَا فَتَدَلَّى.
Then he approached and descended.
سُبْحَانَا. Then he drew near. فَتَدَلَّى. And hung down suspended.
فَكَانَ قَابَ قَوْسَيْنِ أَوْ أَدْنَى.
And was at a distance of two bow lengths or nearer.
فَكَانَ قَابَ قَوْسَيْنِ أَوْ أَدْنَى. Then he was within two bow's length or even nearer.
فَأَوْحَى إِلَى عَبْدِهِ مَا أَوْحَى.
And he revealed to his servant what he revealed.
فَأَوْحَى إِلَى عَبْدِهِ مَا أَوْحَى. Then he revealed to the servant of God, what he revealed. These ayat are interpreted in many ways. But I agree with those who think this incident was when Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saw the angel Jibreel in his own original angelic form in the horizon. This is given in, you know, authentic ahadith. He was coming down from the Jabalul Nur, the Mount of Light. And there is the cave of Hira at the top of that mountain of light. He was coming down. So he heard someone say, Ya Muhammad. He saw there, right, left, front, back, nobody was there to be seen. So he had some fear. What is it? Then he walked a few steps more. Then there was again, Ya Muhammad. Again the same thing. He looked to the left, to the right. Nobody to be seen. So his fear was increased. Then after a few steps again, Ya Muhammad. Now, suddenly his eyes rose into the horizon. And he saw Jibreel alayhi salatu wassalam. And he was in the full form of an angel. Otherwise, when Jibreel came to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the form of human beings, and Dihya Kalbi radiallahu ta'ala anhu was one of the very beautiful, handsome companions of the Prophet, and usually Jibreel came in the form of Dihya radiallahu anhu. But here Jibreel was, whole the horizon was full of him. This angel, how can we say, and how he recognized it in Jibreel, because when the first way he had come, he had seen him. But that was when a normal yaqza. At that time, he was neither sleeping nor awake. In between the two conditions, semi-sleeping condition, the first wahi came. Iqra bismi rabbika alladhi khalaq, khalaq al-insana min alaq. When Jibreel hugged thrice Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he said Iqra, and the reply was, I am not a qari, I don't read. So he hugged him. So now he recognized. But then he was full of, you know, fear, the awe of Hazrat. But then Hazrat Jibreel came down. And his relation, his connection with the heaven was not broken, as if something, you know, hangs down. And then he sent the wahi. And what was that wahi? The first seven ayat of Surah Al-Muddassir. Ya ayyuha al-muddassir, qum fa'anzir, wa rabbaka fa'kabbir, wa siyabaka fa'tahhir, wa rujza fa'jur, wa la tamnun tastaksir, wa li rabbika fa'sbir. So this is the shan-e-nuzul of these ayat which appear in the beginning of Surah Al-Muddassir.
مَا كَذَبَ الْفُؤَادُ مَا رَآ.
The heart did not lie about what it saw.
مَا كَذَبَ الْفُؤَادُ مَا رَآ. The heart didn't lie, belie that what he saw. Does it mean? Sometimes you see something, but you have doubt. But what I am seeing, is it okay? Is this correct? Am I awake or I am seeing a dream? Aanchmi binem ya rab bebedari siyab khab. I am seeing it in actuality or in a dream. But whatever the eyes of Muhammad saw, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his heart confirmed, not belied it.
فَتُمَارُونَهُ عَلَى مَا يَرَى.
So will you dispute with him over what he saw?
فَتُمَارُونَهُ عَلَى مَا يَرَى. So, will you then dispute with him as to what he saw?
وَلَقَدْ رَآهُ نَزْلَةً أُخْرَى.
And he certainly saw him in another descent.
لَقَدْ رَآهُ نَزْلَةً أُخْرَى. And he had seen him once more. Jibreel, only twice Muhammad saw him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in his own original form of the angel. One was this, on the horizon, and the other was on the night of ascension, when Jibreel took him.
عند سدرة المنتهى.
At the lot tree of the utmost boundary.
The Sidratul Muntaha, he was disguised. But at the Sidratul Muntaha, he then presented himself to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in his full angelic form. And that was the second time. When Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saw Jibreel alayhi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as a full angel, in original form of an angel. That is the actually boundary. Lahut, Nasut. You know, beyond that, Jibreel couldn't go. So, that was the boundary. This world of Amr and the world of creation. Is Yakshya Sidrata Ma Yakshya?
عِندَهَا جَنَّةُ الْمَأْوَى.
Near it is the Garden of Refuge.
عِندَهَا جَنَّةُ الْمَأْوَى. Near that low tree, there is the garden of abode. That is also very near.
إِذْ يَغْشَى السِّدْرَةَ مَا يَغْشَى.
When there covered the lot tree, that which covered it.
وَإِذْ يَغْشَى السِّدْرَةَ مَا يَغْشَى. When the lot tree was surrounded, by what was surrounding it? You can't understand, and we can't explain in your language what was surrounding it, what was coming down on that tree. The anwar, the lights of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Our language cannot express them. So, ma yaksha, is yaksha siddhata? Ma yaksha. Then you know, that tree was covered by what was it covered by?
Ma zagha al-basar wa ma tagha.
The sight of the Prophet did not swerve, nor did it transgress its limit.
مَا زَاغَ الْبَصَرُ وَمَا تَغَى. This ayah is very important. The eye swerved not, nor transgressed. But it means, if you try to look a very strong light directly, your eye will not be able to stand it. You will turn. It didn't happen with Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. His eyes kept seeing. He had that capacity. But also, there are limits. If you are in the presence of someone who is very big, very high, you don't lift your eyes more than a certain limit. So this was also there. The eyes of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam did not cross the limits of abdiyah, ma tagha, neither transgressed the limits of abdiyah. He was abd of Allah. Allah was the Lord of him. So, though both things, you know, neither the sight swerved nor it transgressed. And there is a very beautiful couplet of Iqbal. And I could understand this ayah only after reading that couplet. Aine visal mein mujhe hausla-e nazar na tha. Hausla-e nazar, the courage to see. Here the opposite of this Iqbal has put there. Aine visal mein mujhe hausla-e nazar na tha. When I was very close to my beloved, I didn't have the courage to see her. See her or him, whatever it is. Garche bahana ju rahi meri nigahe beyadab. Although my, you know, sight was not muaddab. And it tried to, you know, transgress. So I was trying to transgress, but I couldn't see. Aine visal mein mujhe hausla-e nazar na tha. Garche bahana ju rahi meri nigahe beyadab. But here, ma zaghal basaru wa ma tagha. Neither the sight swerved nor transgressed the limit.
لقد رأى من آيات ربه الكبرى.
He certainly saw of the greatest signs of his Lord.
لقد رأى من آيات ربه الكبرى. Verily he saw the biggest signs of his Lord. There was a controversy whether the Prophet saw him Allah or not. Quran doesn't confirm it. Quran doesn't say Muhammad saw Allah. Here also greatest signs of his Lord. The greatest signs of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala were there at that juncture, you know, of this world and the other world. أَفَرَأَيْتُمُ اللَّهَ تَوَلُوْسَى. Now this was actually a description of the heavenly part of Miraj. The ascension. It had two components. One, this worldly. From Masjidul Haram at Makkah to Masjidul Aqsa at Jerusalem. Then from there, ascension to the heavens. So this is mentioned here. And the first is mentioned in the beginning, first ayah of Surah Bani Israel.
فَرَأَيْتُمُ اللَّاتَ وَالْعُزَّى.
So have you considered Al-Lat and Al-Uzza?
Now the deities that they had concocted. Have you ever considered the Lat and Uzza?
وَمَنَاتَ الثَّالِثَةَ الْأُخْرَى.
And Manat, the third, the other one.
وَمَنَاتَ الْأُخْرَى and the Manat, the other third.
أَلَكُمُ الذَّكَرُ وَلَهُ الْأُنْثَى.
Is the male for you and for him the female?
أَلَكُمُ الذَّكَرُ وَلَهُ الْأُنْثَى. Are for you males and for him, Allah, females.
تِلْكَ إِذًا قِسْمَةٌ ضِيزَى.
That, then, is an unjust division.
تِلْكَ إِذًا قِسْمَةٌ ضِيزَى. Now this is a very unjust division.
إِنْ هِيَ إِلَّا أَسْمَاءٌ سَمَّيْتُمُوهَا أَنْتُمْ وَآبَاؤُكُمْ مَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ بِهَا مِنْ سُلْطَانٍ إِنْ يتبعون إلا الظن وما تهوى الأنفس ولقد جاءهم من ربهم الهدى.
They are not but mere names you have named them, you and your forefathers, for which Allah has sent down no authority. They follow not except assumption and what their souls desire, and there has already come to them from their Lord guidance.
These are only names. You have concocted them, you and your fathers. مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ بِهَا مِنْ سُلْطَانِ. Allah has not at all sent down any authority for any proof for them. إِن يَتَّبِعُونَ إِلَّا الظَّنِّ. They are only conjecturing. They are following only their guess and conjectures. وَمَا تَعْوَى الْأَنفُسِ. And also what their animal souls desire. وَلَقَدْ جَاءَهُمْ مِنْ رَبِّهُمُ الْهُدَىٰ. But now to them, the real guidance has come from their Lord.
أَمْ لِلْإِنسَانِ مَا تَمَنَّى.
Or is there for man whatever he wishes?
أَمْ لِلْإِنسَانِ مَا تَمَنَّى. Shall man have whatever he wishes?
فَلِلَّهِ الْآخِرَةُ وَالْأُولَى.
Rather, to Allah belongs the hereafter and the first life.
فَلَاهِ الْآخِرَةُ وَالْأُولَىٰ. But in Allah's hands are the hereafter as well as the first, that is this life. This life is also the life in the head of Allah. He gives to whomsoever He likes more, and He gives to whomsoever likes less.
وَكَمْ مِنْ مَلَكٍ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ لَا تُغْنِي شَفَاعَتُهُمْ شَيْئًا إِلَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ أَنْ يَأْذَنَ اللَّهُ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَيَرْضَى.
And how many angels there are in the heavens whose intercession will not avail at all, except only after Allah has permitted it, to whom He wills and approves.
And how many angels are there in the heavens? Their intercession will not be of any avail whatsoever. Illa min ba'di an ya'zana Allahu liman yasha'u wa yarda. Except that Allah gives leave to whomsoever He wishes and for whomsoever He is pleased with. Two conditions. Leave to the intercessor. Yes, you can say something. And about the person, about whom you are going to say, there is express permission needed.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْآخِرَةِ لَيُسَمُّونَ الْمَلَائِكَةَ تَسْمِيَةَ الْأُنْثَى.
Indeed, those who do not believe in the hereafter name the angels female names.
الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِالْآخِرَةِ. Verily those who don't believe in the hereafter, لَيُسَمُّونَ الْمَلَائِكَةَ تَسْمِيَةَ الْأُنْثَى. They are naming the angels with female names.
وَمَا لَهُمْ بِهِ مِنْ عِلْمٍ إِنْ يَتَّبِعُونَ إِلَّا الظَّنَّ وَإِنَّ الظَّنَّ لَا يُغْنِي مِنَ الْحَقِّ شَيْئًا.
And they have thereof no knowledge. They follow not except assumption, and indeed assumption avails not against the truth at all.
وَمَا لَهُمْ بِهِ مِنْ عِلْمٍ. They have no knowledge of it. هِيَ يَتَّبِعُونَ إِلَّا الظَّنَّ. They are following only their conjectures and nothing else. وَإِنَّ الظَّنَّ لَا يَغْنِي مِنَ الْحَقِّ شَيْئًا. And this guessing and conjectures cannot avail you against truth.
فَأَعْرِضْ عَمَّنْ تَوَلَّى عَنْ ذِكْرِنَا وَلَمْ يُرِدْ إِلَّا الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا.
So turn away from whoever turns his back on our message and desires not except the worldly life.
أَعْرِضْ عَمَّنْ تَوَلَّى. So, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you turn your attention from those who are أَعْرِضْ عَمَّنْ تَوَلَّى, who are turning their backs towards you. عَنْ ذِكْرِنَا, from our admonition. وَلَمْ يُرِدْ إِلَّا الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا. and he doesn't desire anything except this world.
ذلك مبلغهم من العلم إن ربك هو أعلم بمن ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بمن اهتدى.
That is their sum of knowledge. Indeed, your Lord is most knowing of who strays from his way, and he is most knowing of who is guided.
This is their attainment, final knowledge, final attainment. They can know only this world, not the hereafter. ذَلِكَ مَبْلَغُهُ مِنَ الْعِلْمِ إِنَّ رَبَّكَهُ عَالَمُ مِنْ ضَلَّ عَنْ سَبِيلِهِ. Verily your Lord knows better who has gone astray from his path. وَهُوَ عَالَمُ بِمَنِ اهْتَدَى. And he knows better who is rightly guided.
وَلِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ لِيَجْزِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسَاءُوا بِمَا عَمِلُوا وَيَجْزِيَ الَّذِينَ أَحْسَنُوا بِالْحُسْنَى.
And to Allah belongs whatever is in the heavens and whatever is in the earth, that He may recompense those who do evil with the penalty of what they have done, and recompense those who do good with the best reward.
And verily, to Allah belongs whatever is in the heavens and whatever in the earth. لَيَجْزِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسَاءُوا بِمَا عَمِلُوا. So that He recompenses those who did wrong things, bad things, for what they did. وَيَجْزِيَ الَّذِينَ أَحْسَنُوا بِالْحُسْنَى. And he should reward those who did good deeds with the fairest reward.
الَّذِينَ يَجْتَنِبُونَ كَبَائِرَ الْإِثْمِ وَالْفَوَاحِشَ إِلَّا اللَّمَمَ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ وَاسِعُ الْمَغْفِرَةِ هُوَ أَعْلَمُ بِكُمْ إِذْ أَنْشَأَكُمْ من الأرض وإذ أنتم أجنة في بطون أمهاتكم فلا تزكوا أنفسكم هو أعلم بمن اتقى.
Those who avoid the major sins and immoralities, only committing slight ones. Indeed, your Lord is vast in forgiveness. He was most knowing of you when he produced you from the earth, and when you were fetuses in the wombs of your mothers. So do not claim yourselves to be pure. He is most knowing of who fears him.
Who are those who avoid the great sins and indecencies? Now this subject, I got it noted in Surah Ash-Shura. الَّذِينَ يَجْتَنِبُونَ كَبَائِرَ الْإِسْمِ وَالْفَوَاحِشِ وَإِذَا مَا غَضِبُوا هُمْ يَغْفِرُونَ. So this is a very important subject. And this is the third time it is appearing in Quran. First of all it came in Surah An-Nisa, then in Surah Ash-Shura, and then third time here. Greater sins, you take care of greater sins. The smaller sins Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will pardon and excuse. But whosoever is very sensitive about very small things, generally we see that he is committing greater sins. He is involved in riba, interest, usury. But he is very sensitive about, you know, he has raised his hands or not. Where he has, you know, folded his hands. Here or there. About these things, they are very, very particular, very sensitive. الَّذِينَ يَتَنِبُونَ كَبَائِرَ الْإِسْمِ وَالْفَوَاحِشَ إِلَّا اللَّمَمَ. Who avoid great sins and indecencies, except small offenses. إِنَّ رَبَّكَ وَاسِعُ الْمَغْفِرَةِ. Definitely your Lord has very vast forgiveness. هُوَ عَلَمُ بِكُمْ. He very well knew you. إِذْ أَنْشَاكُمْ مِنَ الْأَرْضِ. When he was raising you from the earth. وَإِذْ أَنْتُمْ أَجِنَّةٌ فِي بُطُونِ أُمَّهَاتِكُمْ. Also, when you were embryos in the wombs of your mothers. فَلَا تُزَكُّوا أَنْفُسَكُمْ. So do not hold yourself purified. Allah knows you. You were there. You were a drop of sperm. And then, you know, this fetus in the womb of the mother. هُوَ عَلَمُ بِمَنِ اتَّقَى. He very well knows who is really God-fearing.
أَفَرَأَيْتَ الَّذِي تَوَلَّى.
Have you seen the one who turned away?
أَفَرَأَيْتَ الَّذِي تَوَلَّى. So, Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, Have you considered whom who turned away? Mostly people think that this is the citation of an example of Walid bin Mughira. He was one of the big chiefs of Quraysh, a very wealthy person. He had many sons. Khalid ibn Walid, radiallahu anhu, Saiful min Suyufillah, he was son of Walid bin Mughira. Khalid bin Walid, Walid bin Mughira. He came to Islam very near, very near. Was just about to accept Islam. But then, you know, he thought of his position, that he will be boycotted in his society. His position won't remain the same. So this got him stuck and didn't accept openly. But he had reached very close. أَفَرَأَيْتَ الَّذِي تَوَلَّى. Have you considered the person who has turned back?
وَأَعْطَى قَلِيلًا وَأَكْدَى.
And gave a little and then refrained.
وَقَلِيلًا وَأَكْدَى. And he leaned towards believing for a while, but then stopped. أَعْطَى قَلِيلًا وَأَكْدَى.
أَعِنْدَهُ عِلْمُ الْغَيْبِ فَهُوَ يَرَى.
Does he have knowledge of the unseen, so he sees?
عِلْمُ الْغَيْبِ فَهُوَ يَرَى. Does he have the knowledge of the unseen, so that he sees it?
أَمْ لَمْ يُنَبَّأْ بِمَا فِي صُحُفِ مُوسَى.
Or has he not been informed of what was in the scriptures of Moses?
لَمْ يُنَبَّأْ بِمَا فِي صُحُفِ الْأُولَى. صُحُفِ مُوسَى. Was he not informed of what was in the scriptures of Musa alayhi salatu wasalam?
وَإِبْرَاهِيمَ الَّذِي وَفَّى.
And of Abraham, who fulfilled his obligations.
Ibrahim الذي وفى. And the scriptures of Ibrahim, he who faithfully fulfilled Allah's commandments. And he passed all the tests that Allah asked him to pass through.
أَلَّا تَزِرُ وَازِرَةٌ.
That no bearer of burdens will bear the burden of another.
That no burdened soul bears the burden of another.
And that there is not for man except that good for which he strives.
And that there shall be for no man anything except that for which he makes effort.
And that his effort is going to be seen.
And that his effort shall soon be before him. It will be seen.
Then he will be recompensed for it with the fullest recompense.
ثُمَّ يُجْزَاهُ الْجَزَاءَ الْأَوْفَى. And then he shall be recompensed and rewarded with the fullest recompense.
وَأَنَّ إِلَىٰ رَبِّكَ الْمُنْتَهَىٰ.
And that to your Lord is the finality.
وَأَنَّ إِلَىٰ رَبِّكَ الْمُنْتَهَىٰ. And that the final end is unto your Lord. Your return is towards your Lord.
وَأَنَّهُ هُوَ أَضْحَكَ وَأَبْكَى.
And that it is he who makes one laugh and weep.
وَأَنَّهُ هُوَ أَضْحَكَ وَأَبْكَى. And that it is he who makes someone laugh and someone weep.
وَأَنَّهُ هُوَ أَمَاتَ وَأَحْيَى.
And that it is he who causes death and gives life.
وَأَنَّهُ هُوَ أَمَاتَ وَأَحْيَى. And that he is one who put to death and who keeps alive.
وَأَنَّهُ خَلَقَ الزَّوْجَيْنِ الذَّكَرَ وَالْأُنْثَى.
And that he creates the two mates, the male and female.
أَنَّهُ خَلَقَ الزَّوْجَيْنِ الذَّكَرَ وَالْأُنْثَى. It is he who has created pairs, spouses, the male and the female.
مِن نُطْفَةٍ إِذَا تُمْنَى.
From a sperm drop when it is emitted.
نُطْفَةٍ. From the same sperm drop, إِذَا تُمْنَى, when it is emitted out.
أَنَّ عَلَيْهِ النَّشْأَةَ الْأُخْرَى.
And that incumbent upon him is the next creation.
أن عليه النشأة الأخرى. And that on him it is the responsibility of another creation is due upon him. Because the reward of the people, that is due on him to be paid to the people. So, عليه النشأة الأخرى. It is binding on him, so to say. Although we can't say anything is binding on Allah. But كَتَبَ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ الرَّحْمَةِ لَيَجْمَعَنَّكُمْ إِلَى يَوْمِ الْقِيَامَةِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has bound himself by his mercy that he will definitely gather you on the day of judgment. Why? Those who suffered for my sake, if they are not rewarded, it means it's the biggest injustice. If there is no resurrection, if there is no life hereafter, those people who suffered for the sake of truth, who sacrificed, well, they go unrewarded. This is against justice. So it is must for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to create again.
And that it is He who enriches and suffices.
And that it is He who enriches and bestows contentment.
وَأَنَّهُ هُوَ رَبُّ الشِّعْرَى.
And that it is He who is the Lord of Sirius.
أَنَّهُ هُوَ رَبُّ الشِّعْرَى. And that He is the Lord of the star Sirius. Sirius was a star which the Arabs used to worship.
أَنَّهُ أَهْلَكَ عَادًا الْأُولَى.
And that He destroyed the first people of Ad.
وَهُ أَهْلَكَ عَادًا الْأُولَى. And that He destroyed the former Ad.
وَثَمُودَ فَمَا أَبْقَى.
And Thamud, and He did not spare them.
ثَمُودَ. And also the Samud, the nation of Samud, فَمَا أَبْقَى. And He spared none.
وَقَوْمَ نُوحٍ مِّن قَبْلِ إِنَّهُمْ كَانُوا هُمْ أَظْلَمَ وَأَطْغَى.
And the people of Noah before, indeed, it was they who were even more unjust and oppressing.
قَوْمَ نُوحٍ مِّن قَبْلِ. And before them, the people of Nuh, إِنَّهُمْ كَانُوا هُمْ أَظْلَمَ وَأَطْغَى. Verily, they were exceedingly evil and excessively inordinate.
المؤتفكة أهوى.
And the overturned towns He hurled down.
المؤتفكة أهوى. And those subverted townships, He overthrew them. The Sodom and Gomorrah.
غشاها ما غشا.
And covered them by that which He covered.
وغشاها ما غشا. After they were overturned, then they were covered with that which was with which they were covered.
فَبِأَيِّ آلَاءِ رَبِّكَ تَتَمَارَى.
Then which of the favors of your Lord do you doubt?
فَبِأَيِّ آلَاءِ رَبِّكَ تَتَمَارَى. So, which of the graces of your Lord you will dispute and belie?
هَذَا نَذِيرٌ مِّنَ النُّذُرِ الْأُولَى.
This prophet is a warner like the former warners.
هَذَا نَزِيرٌ مِّنَ النُّذُرِ الْأُولَى. This, that is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, is also a warner from amongst the former warners which had been coming. Musa, Isa, Hud, Saleh, they were the warners.
أَزِفَتِ الْآزِفَةِ.
The approaching day has approached.
أَزِفَتِ الْآزِفَةِ. The near hour has come very near.
لَيْسَ لَهَا مِنْ دون الله كاشفة.
Of it, from those besides Allah, there is no remover.
سلام من دون الله كاشفة. None beside Allah can avert it.
فمن هذا الحديث تعجبون.
Then at this statement do you wonder?
أفمن هذا الحديث تعجبون. So do you wonder at this discourse or recital, this revelation of Quran?
وتضحكون ولا تبكون.
And you laugh and do not weep.
تضحكون ولا تبكون. And you laugh and not weep. You should weep for what is in store for you. What chastisement you will be getting, and you are laughing. وَتَزْحَكُونَ وَلَا تَبْكُونَ, and you are laughing and not weeping.
وَأَنْتُمْ سَامِدُونَ,
while you are proudly sporting.
أَنْتُمْ سَامِدُونَ, and you are just amusing yourselves, playing, mocking.
فَاسْجُدُوا لِلَّهِ وَاعْبُدُوا.
So prostrate to Allah and worship Him.
فَاسْجُدُوا لِلَّهِ وَاعْبُدُوا. So prostrate before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and worship Him and love Him and obey Him. This is ayah of sajda, so make a sajda.